change. Zin has been a real leader in recent weeks. Montpellier arrive in the capital, fourth in the table. Well, we are the 1st of February, and it was an unusually year against Montpellier. Montpellier, a team with a decent record against Paris Saint-Germain in recent years. The consecutive defeats they've suffered here at the Parc des Princes, conceding 11 goals in the process. The entirety of the last campaign. That will do Navas the world of good, though. Save inside the opening quarter of an hour. Now Gay. Verratti again. For Gay once more. Towards Iongo, allowing Meunier. Can't find Laborde. They're struggling at the moment. Post. Carvalho. Deep. National. Finding Gay this time. Appearances prior to kickoff this afternoon. A quite astonishing wreck. Tavernier also sent off in the late coming together between those two. A certain animosity, whether it's Neymar and Delors, through the legs of Verratti. One of those, prior to Mbappe's effort, hit. Seven did to keep the likes of Marquinhos, Bernat, much longer than a week and a half or so. Kurzawa nicely done into Garnaguet. The return ball for Levin Kurzawa. Has lost 12 of his 14 meetings. Idriss Agay. Knock. The crowd loved that though. Wasn't going to be fooled by his compatriot on that. Minutes of play. One of Dimitri Berto. Oh, Neymar doesn't have his goal yet, but he's been by Congre. Back out to Idriss Agay. Across towards the back post is rolling. Montpellier, damage limitation for them in this second half. Down to Tarno Suke equally, the Montpellier right back. The 2 hour. There's Idrissa Garnaguet for Dim. Such a calming addition to the Parisian midfield. Brought in from Everton in the summer. A man that, the man that played him through there, Neymar. Here's Gay. Getting it past two Parisians and Idrissa Garnaguet. Idrissa Gay, Neymar, space for Garnaguet and four men ahead of him. One of those to find Kylian Mbappe. Delightful stuff from the Parisians, and Mbappe, totally different complexion to this game. Pellier led until the 74th minute. Bannier with a poor attempted clearance. Verratti, Mbappe got his goal. Now Garnaguet. It can only really be. Again, Idriss Agay. And 6-1 they beat Saint-Étienne on the 8th of January. Kusuke finding only for Shotar to break three with the ball. Beautifully won back.